In North Idaho, the Shoshone County Sheriff's Office announced a new addition to their force. They are officially rolling out a backcountry team to help patrol over 1.8 million acres in Shoshone County. The department says this move has been desperately needed for years. Deputies say it's designed to reach extremely remote areas that see little to no policing.